When it comes to choosing the LPC or the SQE, I think it's a very individual choice for each student. At Wedlake Bell, our trainees are still completing the LPC, but we're beginning to transition to the SQE. The first trainees to complete the SQE will join the firm in September 2024. We've been really impressed with the SQE preparation courses that we've seen, and we'll be partnering with the University of Law, which we're really excited about.